Into day four. It does seem like the animals have multiplied again whilst I've been away. But I don't think they have. So we're going to just, again, like we've been doing, just carrying on. That is snow. That's not even a cloud. I'm hitting that accidentally and that's just snow. So I could, if I wanted to, just dig all that snow out and replace it with proper blocks, just in case. For whatever reason, it falls away later on and I don't see it. Okay, we're not collecting blocks, so that means another full inventory. So again, just stick stuff away. And now, other than what I need, maybe, no, we'll bring that out. I need that. Let's stick that stuff away, put that back on the main bar. Cook those pork chops. And carry on. So still a couple more slugs there. So the wolves going after the sheep again. So as soon as the sheep spawn in, the wolves are on it. They're after the sheep. But yeah, I've realised that, like a redstone there. I realised that all this is actually snow. So if that gets taken away accidentally, I could fall through that at some point. So I might replace it all with solid blocks. At some point. These slabs. Okay, that's what's behind me. Did not want to lose that slab, but never mind. It's the tree. That tree could probably do with coming down now. Let's get rid of all these leaves. Okay, I'll just plant another tree there. I need another shovel. Okay, got the pork chops. Come on, move, Coco. Chest's getting pretty full now. Take those cobblestone blocks. Should we think about building another chest? Oak planks. Build another chest. And it can go there next to this one. And I can see. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to access my chest. Okay, so we turn those other planks into slabs. Go all the way back round again. Yeah, I did. Okay. Right, I'm gonna pick a side. This side looks okay. And I'm gonna start now just building this side out. Building a little bit of a sort of a fortification just in case I do get, and I should get mobs at some point. I can't imagine I'm going to go through 100 days without encountering any mobs, because that would just be boring. So I'm just going to build out this bit. And turn that cobblestone into slabs again. Okay, what have I got in here that I can possibly use? Netherrack. Can that be slabbed? No. Okay, that can go back in there for now. Got an oak log. Acacia planks, oak planks. Quartz can be turned into slabs, but I don't think I've got enough of that just yet. Some more oak slabs. And more oak slabs. No. Hoping that I come back my way. So put them back and put them back. Put that wool in there as well. Cook that. Whoa. That's what I need. I need a a shovel. Where did I put those sticks? There we go. Iron shovel. That'll last a bit longer. And then there we go. The main hole's down. Gap. There's now a gap under the main block, so it actually shouldn't be a problem. When did it go dark? I didn't even see it go dark. To be fair, with nothing, if nothing else, those crafting tables can be used as emergency blocks. I can also use them to fuel the furnace if I need to. But now all these animals are just getting on my nerves. I'm just going to get rid of a lot of them and start again. Except the dogs. I'll keep the dogs. Now we've got a lot more space. Grab that leather. I'm full again. I need to check some stuff. I'll keep that and I'll keep that. Just in case I need the health later on. Grab the leather, the sun's coming up, I think. Maybe not just yet. It looked like it was coming up then. Some sticks. Where did I put those sticks? There. Okay. Get an iron axe. I'll use my wooden one up first. Actually, I'll do the same with these pickaxes. I'll just get rid of the wooden ones. this cobra's probably going to kill this axe. No, not yet. Still got life in it. It's going to die any time soon, though. The rest in there. Got some raw iron to smelt. Slabs to make. Still good for normal mobs actually. I might make myself a sword just in case I do get attacked. Something comes up behind me and pushes me off. The day is ending again, the sun's coming up, so no mobs this time around. I'm also pleased to see that the 3-day rule doesn't exist, because if you don't sleep for 3 days, you get attacked by phantoms. I'm glad they're not making an appearance. So that's built out a bit more. I'm going to have to do some more mining, but I'll do that when I come back for day 4.